A welder must know precisely when oxygen has been evacuated in order to begin welding. The backing gas protects the molten weld metal from oxidation and prevents heat tint oxide from forming next to the weld in the heat affected zone, HAZ, provided oxygen is kept below 0.1%.